How to fix Snapchat code SS07 error in Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Play Store application and search for Snapchat. Make sure that you have the updated version of the Snapchat application on your device. As you can see on the screen, there is no option of update, which means we have the latest version of the Snapchat application. So we're going to go back and then make a long press on the Snapchat application over here. As you do that, tap on App Info over here, and as you tap on App Info, it will lead us to a new page where you can see the option of clear data at the bottom right corner of the screen over here. So tap on it and then clear the cache and tap on OK. Next, tap on their permissions and make sure that you have toggled on all the required options over here. Now you can just go and relaunch the Snapchat application on your Android and this might fix your issue. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.